Sir, is this the Delta House?
Sure. Come on in.
Everything ready?
Yes, sir, Governor. It's your order.
Good.
Chi Delta Tau, as we know it, began its civilization several thousand years ago in the primitive areas along the Chi River, in what was then referred to as Tauland. The club came about totally by accident when a prehistoric turkeyfish unknowingly spawned with a now also prehistoric burkittfish. Within a barren desert in their fertile crescent, this tribe of men consisted of hunters as well as farmers. They subsisted primarily on beaver, which was highly attracted to their way of life. Besides beaver, the men survived on a rare plant found growing only in their small oasis. This plant, as far out as it was only smoked or drunk three times a day. This tremendously abundant supply of weed is believed to have been the backbone of the civilization. This plant, which the natives more commonly called ragweed, had an especially appealing look to it when chiseling for exams. Being unique in the world, Chi Delts knew they had a gold mine of sorts, but were unable to find the best ways to use it. So they invented uses. Retreats, parties, lip locks, and those famous road trips such as across the border, the Gulf Coast, Worst Fest, pajama parties, and of course, sledging. In retrospect, our ancestral heritage has given us a rather hardcore look, which can still be seen today. And of course, studying has always been one of Chi Delt's favorite pastimes, studying a wide variety of subjects, including blondes, brunettes, and redheads. And although the books have changed, our studying habits have not. And of course, what you're all concerned about is pledging. And here, Pledge Master Mike Leggett shows still pledging Tom Conrad how to get something right when it's got to be done. And speaking of wrestling, the other day I ran into the Caudill twins on their way to their first encounter on the wrestling mat. Here seen riding down McCullough. Incidentally, they got their hats at the Sombrano Dry Goods Store. In action the other night. Of course, Mike and Mark always, I repeat, always get even. Way to go, Mark. Oh, is that Mike? Seriously, folks, we never push our pledges past their limits. We never expect more of them than they can handle. But of course, accidents do happen, and when they occur, we never hesitate to call them the neighborhood professionals. And of course, something you're all familiar with is driving to these rush pits. Have you ever tried to find a parking space and just by accident gone down the wrong street? And you find yourself a party with whom you're not altogether familiar with. Chi Delta Tau separates you from the flock. Let's see. And to go along with Chi Delts, we're independent. We have no sister sorority, so we have our choice of women. If you're in another fraternity, you might not be so lucky. We'll be right back.
recall the whole year. All of the faces and all of the places, wondering where they all disappear. I didn't ponder the question too long. I was hungry and went out for a bite. Ran into a chum with a bottle of rum, and we wound up drinking all night. It's those changes in latitudes, changes in attitudes, nothing remains quite the same. All of our running and all of our crying, if we could laugh, we would all go insane. Meeting departure signs in some big airport reminds me of places I've been. Visions of good times that brought so much pleasure makes me want to go back again. If it suddenly ended tomorrow, I can somehow adjust to the boss. Good times and riches and son of a bitches, I've seen more than I can recall. These changes in latitudes, changes in attitudes, nothing remains quite the same. Through all of the islands and all of the highlands, if we couldn't laugh, we would all go insane. I think about Paris and I'm hounded wine. I wish I could jump on a plane. So many nights I just dream of the ocean. God, I wish I was sailing again. Oh, yesterday's over my shoulder, so I can't look back for too long. There's just too much to see waiting in front of me, and I know that I just can't go wrong. With these changes in latitude, changes in attitude, nothing remains quite the same. With all of my running and all of my cunning, if I couldn't laugh, I just would go insane. We couldn't laugh, we just would go all crazy, we would.
There's gonna be a freakers' ball tonight at the freakers' hall. And you know, you're invited, one and all. Oh. Come on, babies, grease your lips, grab your hats, swing your hips. And don't forget to bring your whips, we're going to the freakers' ball, yeah. Blow your whistle, bang your gong, roll up something to take along. It feels so good, it must be wrong. We're freaking at the freakers' ball. Well, all the fags and the dykes, they're boogieing together. The leather freaks are dressed in all kinds of leather. The greatest of the sadists and the masochists too, screaming, please hit me, and I'll hit you. The FBI with the junkies, all the streets are swinging with the buggies. Across the floor and up the wall, we're freaking at the freaking ball. Yeah, we're freaking at the freaking ball. Ah, yeah. Oh, but on the but on da da. Hey, hello. Oh, this is marvelous. Yeah. It's nice to see you. But I don't know. Everybody's kissing each other, brother with sister, son with mother. Smear my body up with butter, take me to the freakers' ball. Pass that roast, please, and pour the wine. I'll kiss yours if you kiss mine. I'm gonna boogie till I'm cold blind. We're freaking at the freakers' ball. White ones, black ones, yellow ones, red ones. Necrophiliacs looking for dead ones. The greatest of the sadists and the masochists too, screaming, please take me, and I'll hear you. Everybody falling in batches, pyromaniacs striking matches. I'm gonna itch me where it scratches. Freaking at the freakers' ball, y'all. We're freaking at the freakers' ball.
Brigand Ball. We're out of battle. We're bringing out the Brigand Ball.
I gotta get my mind off this book and start looking for a date for pajama party.
Hey, look at that good looking guy! Let's go meet him!
Whoa! Here comes Miss Monkey right now!
Yeah, 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 yeah!
Hi, my name's John Allen. Which one of you babes would like to go to the Kaidel pajama party with me?
Not that bad yet.
Come on, man. You got that, man. Hey, drink that. That's good for you.
Bye.
the reception. A glass of wine in her hand. I knew she was gonna meet her connection. At her feet was a fortune's man. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, you might find.
Yeah. am I? What time is it? This bottle of...
Oh, guess what?